Pajama party gone wild. A woman tried getting into four different homes in Golden Gate Estates at 2 in the morning in her PJs. Deputies say she claimed that she was lost and looking for friends.
They found her hiding in a yard on 13th Street Northwest. It's the same place she was going door to door. NBC2's Annalise Garcia tells us more about this bizarre situation.
Well, 38-year-old April Conklin not only knocked on these doors, but she spoke with people through their windows. One witness told me at one point she was not wearing her pajama shirt.
Topless and trashed.
We know that she was maybe at some point in pajamas, and maybe at some point she actually didn't have pajamas on.
Banging on doors, desperate to get inside. One witness says her dogs started barking and her motion light went off. That's when she saw Conklin standing outside her sliding glass door.
That's creepy knowing that somebody is just doing that.
Another witness says Conklin offered money to her kids so they would let her inside because police were coming to get her. Britt Hall lives in the home where deputies found the PJ perp.
She first was on the property of our neighbors, and then when he heard her and she got scared, she jumped the fence and ended up in our yard.
Deputies say they were searching the area with canines until they found her.
We actually have an outbuilding, a barn back there, and she was found back behind that building.
Conklin told deputies she was looking for her friends. CCSO says she was intoxicated. Neighbors are glad no one got hurt.
Yeah, at 2 o'clock in the morning, if you hear something and you don't know the source, it's scary.
Including Conklin.
If somebody, has a firearm and feels that they're threatened, it could have ended up in a tragic accident. So I'm glad that that didn't happen.
Conklin was taken in handcuffs that night. Right now, she is facing one charge of disorderly intoxication. Neighbors tell me they wish she was hit with trespassing charges, too. I'm live in the studio tonight. Annalise Garcia, NBC2.